On fucking Marx and philosophy. Alex Canales is a fucking idiot. Can't wait to go home and school him. I'll finish all the milk. I want some. Canales would love it. It says, I am not in favor of the market economy and against socialism because capitalists are very nice people. Some are not. In the way they are no different from other people. I am for capitalism because it benefits mankind. I am not against socialism because socialism are bad people, but because it brings about complete decline in everyone's standard of living and destroys freedom. Suck it, bitch!
Pictures.
Oh, I have a pop-up book. No, I don't, I lied.